Power and Empire by Tom Clancy. It starts with the Chinese oil tanker, the Orion, exploding in a U.S. port. China blames the U.S., even though the U.S. had nothing to do with it. From there on out, the story follows three perspectives. The Chinese Prime Minister, the President of the United States, and Texas Rangers fighting child prostitution. The story also includes many subplots that all tie together and form the ultimate struggle for power and empire. Thank